even have ancestor worship, remember? So for me to say that, that's bordering on being blasphemous, right? So I said, bro, sabi na bakit bro? Sabi ko, wala sa Bible yan. Sabi na, ba't wala sa Bible? Sabi ko, basta wala sa Bible. Sabi na, ba't alam mo wala sa Bible? Sabi ko, kasi binabasa ko, ikaw hindi. The Bible has always said it is the responsibility of the parents to provide for their children. But, hindi ako tapos. It is the responsibility of the children to honor their parents. That word honor carries love and service in the literal meaning. Do you get it? Sabi ng mother ko, so what's the difference? So I'm going to explain the difference. Papa is God. I'm taking care of you. Would you like me to take care of you because that's an obligation? Kung obligation, pwede yan. Air condition, 2 hours na, patay na yan. Or do you want me to take care of you because I love you? She finally understood. You get it? But that doesn't discount the fact that we should not grow old. You're productive, you better maintain productivity. Don't waste your resources. What are the resources? Time. What are the resources? Money. What are the resources? Opportunity to grow.